Police are asking for your help in finding a man they arrested for theft about 3 months ago. They say he has nearly a dozen convictions. Marissa Mane has more on tonight. What is most wanted?
Honolulu police are looking for Joshua Aguon.
On April 3rd, 2016, about 9:15 a.m., a male entered the Home Depot store on Alakava Street and was observed by asset protection agent, removing several items from displays and placing into a shopping cart. In his shopping cart was a plain paper bag, and he was observed placing the items into it. He exited the store without paying and was stopped and detained outside.
He was arrested for theft and is now wanted on a $60,000 warrant for not showing up for trial call last month.
He has 10 prior convictions and known to frequent the Eva Beach, Aiea, and Honolulu area.
If you know where Joshua Aguon is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300. Marissa Yamane, KHON 2 News.